Chandrayaan 2, that is orbiter, is doing very well, and all satellite operations are, sorry, payload operations are commenced, and it is extremely doing well. And lander, that is that we have got now no signal, but orbiter is working very well.
Will ISRO plan any Chandrayaan 2 in future?
That we are working out a detailed way, that maybe that a committee, national level committee, is now analyzing what really gone wrong with the lander. Maybe after the committee submitted the report, then we will be working on what is the future plan. And also necessary approvals and all required. So many processes are required, and that we are working on that. We are going to have that Aditya L1 mission. It is the first mission we are going to study Sun, Coronas. That is the one. So like that, then at the same time, that is the ISRO is gearing up now for Gaganyaan program, that the human in space program, as announced by Honorable Prime Minister, that before 2022, August 15th, we should launch a man to moon, space. For that, the first unmanned mission, we are planning to have that next year end. And the second unmanned mission, we are targeting for August 2021, so that the manned mission we will be having by December 2021. And ISRO is really the full steam to work towards achieving this Gaganyaan mission.